Hey everybody, Bricklover18 here today with a vintage Lego haul that I am so excited about. My dad just found this listing on Facebook. It was posted 3 weeks ago. He sent a message to the seller to ask if it was still available, and then he proceeded to send me a message as well to see if it was worth the price. And I just about fell off my chair when I saw the sets that were offered in this lot and the price, and I'm so excited to show you what's inside this box. So obviously it didn't come in this box, it's a Pampered Chef box, not a Lego box, but these are the sets that are included. They are all old vintage sets from the 90s, and they're all in amazing condition. The listing said that they were not brand new, but they were duplicates, so he just wanted to sell them. All of them are deemed to be 100% complete, no fading, and by the way, this man has bagged his sets and cataloged them and things like that. I believe it. The very first set here is set number 6572, this Lego System Roadster set. According to Brickset, this one came out in 1998 and contains 29 Lego parts. I actually already have this one, and I actually have the box that this one came with, but it was still a great deal in this lot to be included because I don't have very many 90s set, and this one looks to be in incredible condition. This next one here is actually a Lego Star Wars set. I'm not a huge Star Wars fan, but still really cool. This is set number 7111, the Lego Star Wars droid fighter. As you can see from Bricklink here, it is 48 Lego pieces and it came out in 1999. In case you haven't guessed, this box is a mix between Lego System space sets and like Lego System kind of city sets. This next one here is set number 6342, the Lego Beach Rescue helicopter. really cool. The instructions are actually at the very bottom of this. They're down here because they didn't fit. There's a few different, there you go, as you can see here, this is what that looks like. According to Brickset, this one's got 147 Lego pieces and came out in 1993. Really awesome. I can't wait. I love sets like this. This next one here is one of the big space sets that I was really excited about. As you can see, it is 6919, the Planetary Prowler. The instructions, I don't know, maybe these ones were included. Yeah, I don't think we got the instructions for this one, but that's okay. They'll be pretty easy to find online. As you can see from Brickset here, this one came out in 1998 and actually has 180 Lego pieces. So again, it's one of the really cool space ones that I thought would be super fun to build especially. This next one here, another big Lego space set that I don't believe we got the instructions for, is set number 1787. This one is the Crater Cruiser. I don't think there's as many pieces in this one as there was in the Planetary Decoder. And according to Brickset, it actually has 183, so actually right around the same, and it came out in 1995, so it is a little bit older than this one, but I know they'll go really well together. This next set here is set number 6815. Again, we're back to getting the instruction manuals. This is the Hovertron, which looks incredible. It looks like so much fun. This one says on Brickset it's just got 20 Lego pieces, but as you can see in this bag here, it looks like there's at least two sets in here, which would be really cool. According to Brickset, this one also came out in 1996, so very old considering we are now in 2021, and a great addition, especially if there's two in there. I didn't even realize that might be a possibility until now. This set here is one of the sets that I was most excited about when I saw this haul from the Lego Systems line. This is definitely the largest set that we got in this haul. As you can see, the instruction manuals is right here. It is set number 6346, the Shuttle Launching Crew. This one has over 408 Lego pieces included, lots of white pieces, and I was so nervous that they would be discolored because it is all the way from 1992 according to Brickset, so I was so worried it would be discolored. So I had my dad look when he went and picked up the listing, and he's like, no, they're perfectly white. So this is one of the ones that I am most excited about. As you can see, the instructions are in pretty rough condition, I would say. But hope, like, they're definitely buildable, and I'm so excited to build this one just because it's such a great addition and it's so old, all the way from 1992, and it still looks this incredible. No discoloration. This second last bag here actually has two Lego sets in it. The first one is 6517, the Water Jet. This one came out in 1996 and has approximately 20 Lego pieces included. And the second set included in this bag is set number 6511, the Rescue Runabout. This one came out in 1992 and has approximately 38 Lego pieces. And finally, last but certainly not least, we have set number 6852, the Sonar Security. This set has approximately 61 Lego pieces and came out in 1993. Looks pretty incredible, just in line with the rest of the Lego space sets that we got in this haul, as well as all of the other really cool vintage Lego sets. And now here's an overview of all the sets that I was so fortunate to be able to pick up in this haul. Like I said, this was a listing that's been on Facebook for like 3 weeks, and I can't believe nobody snatched it up. It was actually a total of two listings here from the same seller. One was like the Lego system sets, the more town sets, you know, this one here, these two there, the space shuttle, and didn't really include any of the actual Lego space sets, which was really, really cool. That's the listing my dad found first. And when I checked out the seller's other listings, he actually had all these space ones as well. I know you're all going to ask me approximately how much I paid for this haul, and I will tell you, because I did get it from a Facebook marketplace and I think it's a pretty good deal. I ended up paying $150 for all of these sets, and $150 Canadian, quickly do the math here, is approximately $111 American. So I got all of these sets for approximately $111. I knew that this was a good deal for me as soon as I saw it, as soon as my dad sent me the listing, because they looked like really great sets, ones that I didn't really have in my collection that I could easily add. And then as soon as I started looking up the value of some of these ones on BrickLink, I knew I was not getting ripped off. I was actually getting a pretty good deal. I don't plan on selling these sets just because I'm really happy with them and I'm so excited to build them. I actually forgot to include this one because I had set it off to the side when I first started making this video, but this Lego Systems one here as well, I don't plan on selling them just because I'm so excited to get these into my collection. I'm so excited to build them up and display them. I'm gonna have to find a new shelf somewhere here in my Lego room to display all these really cool vintage sets, especially some of those vintage space ones. But super excited to build these up. Huge thanks to the AFOL who sold them. Again, they were just duplicates, and he was more than willing to sell them at a very reasonable rate to my dad and I when he found out that I was a 21-year-old that loved Lego, because he wanted to share that hobby and share that passion. So huge thanks to him. I really appreciate him doing that. It was very kind of him. And I'm so excited to have these sets in my Lego collection. So thanks everybody so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy, please don't forget to leave a like, comment, and of course subscribe. Stay tuned for future videos, and you'll have to let me know down in the comments below maybe some of the best deals you ever got from a Facebook Marketplace haul. All right, thanks again for watching, and have a great day.